Should Judas Priest bring back some heads are gonna roll into their live set list? Money Michelle Morrison, that's off the 1984 album Defenders of the Faith. It was 84. Don't have my notes next to me. Great fucking song. Heard it on the heavy metal radio stations when I was younger. Great fucking song. Don't forget to subscribe to Sean Morrison's YouTube channel if you haven't yet. Everyone subscribe. Thank you for the support. You watch my videos without subscribing. Your support's also greatly appreciated. But please click on Mr. Morrison's subscribe button. You'll be alerted on when new videos are coming out. And you'll also help support the Sean Morrison YouTube channel. So some heads are going to roll from Judas Priest off the Defenders of the Faith album. Great fucking song. Fans want to hear it. Fucking play it. You know, sometimes you're playing B-sides that are fucking boring, Judas. I'm sorry, but I'm just speaking the truth. Some Heads Are Gonna Roll is a better song than some of those B-sides that you guys keep fucking playing. Facts. Shame, shame, shame.